people who have a normal diet with no malnutrition, they should not need a diet that includes extra vitamins and actually minerals for after hair transplant. So as long as you eat healthy, we don't recommend anything else.